Good morning.
Good morning.
Afternoon. It's 12 noon, but we woke up really late because, and last night we didn't end the vlog because literally we were just sleeping in the car, and then when we came home, we took a nap that lasted for like 10 to 12 hours. So, and we didn't have dinner, so now we're gonna just get something to eat. Zap, zap.
Oh, go ahead.
Well, static, because we always get static. We cycle all the way here, and finally we came to this place called Zarrah Cafe.
Looks like a cool place.
Looks like a very cool place.
I think they only serve snacks and coffee though.
Then we'll have snacks and coffee for lunch then. We can sit in there and smoke. The food is here. Just walking around the streets, exploring Beijing. Like this a local.
This is like a hutong.
This is like a hutong. Wow, look at it. It's like a murtabak.
Wow. Look at this slicing the meat. It's like a pearl.
Like a pearl.
Look at this. The knife.
Sorry, vegetarians. This is like roti prata.
Yeah. Chinese pizza.
We found this natural, healthy, traditional food from Nanzhou. Oh, buns and noodles. It's
that's
just
what I said.
Here.
I said buns and noodles.
Super cool place. Found a place that has all healthy stuff. Unlike this one. This is not healthy food. This is healthy food. This is unhealthy food. Delicious.
Guess what's this?
White pepper?
No.
White vinegar?
No. Lashan?
White chili?
No.
Oh my god, salt?
It's sugar.
Oh! I saw pie.
Yeah.
I know pie is white. Chicago, graduated in the Bay, had her birthday in LA, said I had to go to Paris, private jets on her parents, asked me if I want to roll, I said if you take me home, I will. Good meal.
All gone.
Good beer too. We just cycled for almost an hour.
45 minutes.
45 minutes. More or less. Hey, got performance.
Oh, wow. Live band.
We are at Ho Hai, like Marina Market. It's kind of like a Clark Quay.
Translation
like
is
a boat quay.
Like a back lane, right?
Back lake, because you are by the lake.
So happening.
It's a Friday night. It better be happening.